now going to heat the silver oxide. Actually, we all know that silver oxide must contain oxygen inside, but it has been chemically combined with the silver, right, to form compound, being black in color. So I am to heat the silver oxide. Of course, first of all, I need to light the burner. Light the burner. Which one are you going to turn? Okay, so please look that the silver oxide is still not heated for the time being, black in color. Okay, I'm going to heat the silver oxide. While I'm doing this, I will also prepare the glowing spleen. I hope you still remember how to to prepare a glowing spleen. It should be like this. Like this, okay? Oh, no response, okay? You don't see the relighting of glowing spleen, that means no oxygen gas for the time being. So I need to keep heating the silver oxide. Of course, we have to wait for some moment.
It's okay.
Yes, you see, I have been wearing the safety goggles since I light the burner. Okay, so, glowing spleen, what do you see?
Lights.
Wow, so happy. You see, so happy. You can see the...
Yay!